this course. In this course, you're going to learn how to do transfer chord technique. Transfer chord means that you're going to start playing the chord from the left hand, and then you move on playing color tones on your right hand. We're going to move on playing professionally with 16th notes. And the song we're going to do is How Great Thou Art in B flat key. So the basic chords are B flat, E flat, and F7. But once you start playing transfer chords, you won't be playing the simple triad three-tone chord. Because it's transfer chord, you're going to end up playing advanced chords with four tones and five tones. As you can see, there are a lot of eighth notes in the song. These are all eighth notes. And with 16th notes, there are two lines here. So instead of playing eighth notes, you could play the entire song with transfer chord using 16th notes. These are the places where we will be playing transfer chord, and we're going to play in double time so that it is easy for you to count. We're going to do some walking basses in this song to give this song an extra drive. Have a listen to some of the things that you're going to learn in this song.
Line 4 bar for the ending chord.
Come on in and join us. Enroll into this class. My students are having a lot of fun in here. I'll see you inside.